up until this point in the show, I've done mostly juggling routines using strictly juggling props. So I thought it would be pretty cool to put together a routine with some everyday objects, something you guys were familiar with. So I chose these tennis balls. Now, I don't really play tennis or even like sports. I actually stole these off the bottom of some old lady's locker. Well, I only took 3 out of the 4 balls, so she still has 1 left. She's out there in deck 6, she's doing little donuts in the circle. So I'm fine. She's not going anywhere. I'll give them back, it's fine. Now that I've buttered up the elderly, let's have some tennis ball juggling music. We'll see what happens.